How was your first snorkel?
It was great. Lots of little fish, some big fish. A school of the bluefish. I swam with them for a little while.
Very hearty welcome to St. John. I'm Charlie. Hi, everybody!
Hey, Charlie.
Now you are Charlie's age.
St. John, 1916. And so since then, you haven't got a set of miraculous cure for things? Well, these are the fruits, see, grapes. The first type of fruit.
Okay! And that draws the whole thing out. As common as you see standing here. Get the aloe. It's all English. You know, I am taking you back because you see, on the island, we never had no CVS. Never had no Walgreens. From the days of the Indians, these plants are the things that they taught us. Our great grandparents taught us. Today we still use them. Ailment, aches, or pain, they go get me a piece of that. And by the time it finishes, it's all good. We don't knock the modern medicine because in that it's so good. But before modern medicine became so prevalent, these plants out here are the thing that we use. And I want to share them with you today. Tranquilizer. And we know mama have the children during the daytime, give the lady trouble. She can't get work done. She gets some of the leaves of that and they put them in hot water. Give that water to the infants and knock them up, put them to sleep. She get work done all right. Now they are good, but you cannot take those leaves to custom easily. You're going to find them, they're gonna take them. I always say they're gonna take them and use them for themselves. You see, they are so good that around here, there are people who get those leaves and they dry them, they roll them, and when smoke them, they hit cloud nine. So, they are so good. And I wanna share the knowledge of them. St. Croix before. That's up. Let me tell you a little bit about it. It's 40 miles south of St. John on the horizon out there. Hadn't it been for this Sahara Desert dust, you'd have been able to see it. It's the largest U.S. Virgin Island. Has been owners of these islands at one time. 1733. The last island sold around here. That one is, of course, there with a big shiny building on the top of it. See right here, they just cake up and they fall off. And this land right here, all the way down to here. So there are many trophies. And it's in the iodine plant family. Now this little substance here is a plant if you happen to get a cut. I want to know, does anybody have a cut? Anybody got a knife?